If you have anyone infected with HFMD in your home, make sure to clean and sanitize every surface that the kids frequently touch, like books, toys, and even furniture. All done? Think again.